Hello, Zeta here, and welcome back to Swarmcade. So let's go and yeah, we're playing Dryad on stage 3. Hard difficulty. And now the other thing is how to get the boss. Or the secret boss. I need healing wind. Let's see if we can get chain lightning. Give me this. Well, there's healing wind. I do need to take it before the nervous shows up again. Give me turbo tonic because I will need it. I have name on active. Ice off as well. Oh, I took a more damage. Turbo tonic. Ice spike. Now I need lightning. Let's just shake the shuriken. Like holy smite. What do I need to? Let's heal. Get ice spike. Thunderbolt. Let's see, power potion up. That's a massive damage up. If we can get fireball, that would be another ultimate. I should be able to get one more of these. But the thing is, where is the secret boss hidden in this level? I'm pretty sure last time I played it, it wasn't in the game yet. Fireball. I want to get healing wind up for not that fast at the moment. The next level makes you close to immortal. Early on it's kind of weak. Almost level 20 again. Now in the clown area. Let's get Thornwhite up. Let's see. Let's get the ice up further. But that's strange, there's zombies in beds of these. Okay, lightning times 3. Don't see anything. So it might not be in this level. In the worst case, I need to look up if someone found it. But I accidentally hit it. Like on the first one, maybe just hit every tree from the middle. Well, let's see. Let's actually get... Yeah, let's get magnify and make everything even bigger. That's kind of the idea of this run. Make a massive depth zone. Higher chance of dodging attacks. More magnifier. Onwards. Every upgrade should be pretty big on the size at least. More magnifier. Let's see, chain lightning. Always crit thing. Maybe it's in here. Ice Warp. I don't see anything that I can pick up or can destroy. That's in the second phase. There are those ghosts that try to hit you in the clouds phase. Even more magnifier. Does it everything? That's a lot of pumpkins. Let's get damage up. Power potion up. Let's see, Thorn Ward up. Instead of healing up. Yeah, let's not go AFK with these things. Those have way more health. I'll kill the mid boss. Thorn Ward, 3 times Thorn Ward, hell yeah, maxed out. Now the damage is way higher. Chain lightning. Okay, even that's now dealing a decent amount of damage. We're back on this grave area. Like maybe it has to do with the graves, but I don't see anything. There's a ghost. Let's see, chain lightning. Doesn't look like he can hit the ghost. Doesn't look like I can do anything with the ghost. So this is a play to do. Didn't realize I had leveled up. I got something. This should by itself become stupid with the range increases, but the size increase. Oh, potion. What our potion? Next out is the clown. What does that do? Right, chain lightning and ice spike. Attacking. It looks like it tries to attack me. Doesn't take damage. Is that a difference? Oh. Thank you. ice spike. I actually have no clue. Not like it can actually hurt me, but... Oh well. I like 13 minutes in. Looks like we're leveling up at a decent speed. Old gremlins. There they are. And then he died on outside of the range. I pick up radius. Let's get ice spikes. Thunderbolt up. Lightning is hilarious. No, that's not the mid boss. I think that's the secret boss. So what did I do to trigger that? Nimble Nectar. But does that do something with that circle? Or just get hit by a certain amount of heads or something? Really? How am I supposed to kill it that fast? Oh no, it's coming after me. Yep. Secret boss on any difficulty. I still don't know how I triggered it, but it worked. That wasn't too hard to get through. Ice orb. More level on ice. Hey, maybe you need to stay in the circle for a certain amount of time, I don't know. But I'm really glad it comes after you. Even through the zones. So that should be all the achievements that you can get in the game, until they update the game again. Then I'll play the game again once more content comes out. But I've basically cleared everything except for the shuriken ultimate. I don't know if the two full question marks are in the game. So a lot of the stuff that has question marks is for the new updates. So maybe I'll find it at one point. Oh, actually, that is the one I'm missing. But there's an achievement that you need to get on Shuriken. So I do need to get that one. Finding ice, so double ultimates. Fireball is just level 1. Yeah, now if I get massive cooldown reduction, this probably becomes even crazier. I don't get why it stops. It looks like you completely stop with attacking. When you level up and don't move. You normally don't notice it because you can't really get an AFK build. Mostly. At least for not. Not for a long time. Why is that thing there? I just noticed that the cloud space is on the right side here. Unless that is caused by pulling the secret boss to a different zone. Fireball level 1. That is weak. Let's see. Get Shuriken. Still like 9 minutes left. So we should be able to get a few more levels. Especially if you get a experience buff. Let's see, you should have been up again. shuriken. Did I kill it? Yep. That thing was tailing me. 3 times fireball. Over on the witch's attack. Level 7 shuriken. Make one tight. Shuriken and 2 fireballs. I just need 1 more fireball. That's on the next level up. And then it's all buffs. At least we have a lot of gold. Didn't even realize that we have like 64,000 gold. That's a lot. That is a lot. It's like I'm dropping enemies into a grinder. I have so many abilities that are massive. I will just hit enemies constantly. What cooldown? Sometimes you take one hit and then may you up again. Ultimate shuriken! I got it! Back Eddie up. There was a magnify. It must be magnify. Also look at the size on the shurikens. Yeah, it's probably magnify, and it just didn't get the combination for all this time. So that's all achievements completed. Now kill the boss. That's 6 minutes. Damage up that I will always take. That's base damage, and that should also affect crit damage. And we're level 60, so it takes a minute. Insanely big shit against this. Also because of this character. 24 heroes, let's get cooldown. I actually got stuck. Thank you. sure this is the first time I've seen it be this big with the light heavy ability. Like one fireball is the same size as like two or three enemies. Crit scans up. I'll take it. Also, I think Von Schurken jumps on the screen like 3 or 4 times. Also depending on what ball it actually hits. Because they do bounce on the walls. That's why they act so strangely. But they're so big that they will actually clip through the walls at this point. Let's see now, it's really easy to get stuck on something because you can't even see where the walls are with all the effects. At least I have enough damage. 2 minutes remaining. Movement speed, I'll take it. Relentless again. Back reduction. Hits. For movement speed. Gotta go fast. I wasn't expecting to be able to just AFK this area. You can constantly do attack area. Yeah, make it even crazier. I don't think the flower gets bigger though. Reroll. I think it must be. Let's get damage. Attack damage. Attack area. Oh no. Cool down. Hit it. Damage off. Like it wasn't enough yet. Cool down. Even more movement speed. Back area. Get even more. We'll be right back. fits. Now this Castlevania-esque area. Than the boss itself. That's hilarious. No. Cool down. Ooh, that was close. What the fin is this battery though? Revive. Shouldn't need one. My speed might not be fast enough. Bombs might not be high enough. Even though. Actually, keep running around then. I think the ice attacks do a lot of damage at the moment. Oh, that's max HP. Good chance. I can either deck it attacks at this point. For explosion. That's like a slip of health. Around again, it's almost dead. They're not even that high level yet. He is gone. We win. Oh yeah. Okay, game over. Yeah, yeah. Ultimates. There we go. Yeah, these might not be in the game. Upgrades are all the way. And yeah. Well, that's it for this episode. So thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.